To stay compliant with GMP and other guidelines, the airflow of microbial air samplers has to be calibrated regularly. The calibration reminder in MS100 air samplers makes sure that you never forget to calibrate your instrument in time. Hi, this is Roland from MBV. Missing a calibration interval can mean to work non-compliant. This is why all MBV MS100 air samplers have a configurable calibration reminder. At the time of calibration, the interval is set to 12 months. This is the recommended calibration interval. The interval is activated the first time the instrument is taken into operation. After activation, the calibration reminder is shown at every instrument startup. The calibration reminder counts down and reminds you of timely recalibration. In the configuration, you can even choose to block the instrument once the calibration reminder has expired. This prevents using the air sampler in a non-compliant way. Do you like what you saw? Then visit us on mbv.ch.